Guy Molloy, head coach of the Miners. You pulled yourself back into it in the second half, but you just couldn't quite run them down tonight, mate.
We had a timeout late in the third quarter. I think we were back at 6 points at that time, and we had four straight turnovers coming after the timeout. So, you essentially beat yourself if you play that way.
Guy, do you think after such a fantastic result last night, it was a struggle for the guys to get up tonight? Did they come down a bit from after last night?
Yeah, it's probably unavoidable. I mean, they were on a real high, and the Ballarat Bendigo game is always a big event, and it gets built up quite a bit. I don't want to make excuses, but I probably Frankston wasn't a good team for us to play today because it's a veteran team and a very physical team. So. And it was a defensive slog. It was a grind of a game, and so there wasn't too much easy stuff going on there. And, our ball security wasn't good. I thought Mitch Chapman controlled the game very well for them. I thought he was the MVP, and it just didn't go our way. But, it's by no means did we embarrass ourselves. It was just a hard backup after a great game the night before.
Guy, Cody Augustus seems like once he adjusts to the league, he'll be very dangerous. But I've also heard you might have Tim Conrad from Wollongong coming in. It could give you guys a different look.
Yeah, look, we think Tim's a perfect fit for the way that we play. A multi-dimensional guy that can play inside and out, and moves very well without the ball, and just a good tough rebounder as well. We certainly need some help on the glass, and. Cody's going to be a good player for us. I think he's going to take a little bit of time after he got released from Uruguay. He probably didn't do enough work to keep himself in shape, so he's sort of had a couple of months where he's not done enough, and we're working him into shape. But frankly, he's struggling with how a lot of interpretations are made with rules, and he's getting into consistent foul trouble, and we'll have to work our way through that one.
Okay, mate. Well, a fantastic result against Bendigo. Perhaps some still work to be done after tonight's game against Frankston. But well done all the same, and thanks for your time.
Yeah, thanks. It was a good weekend for us, so we're not going to get too down, and we'll move on from here.